Me and Rachel have had our pet hedgehog for 7 years now. His new name is Deadjog.
So Aaron, how did you feel when you found out Terry was dead?
It was unbelievably bad, really. It really hurt, like, I've had him for so long. I raised him up as a stray, and I just, like, was trying to, like, I mean, it's really sad. I remember it, like, it was yesterday, all the flies on it, and, yeah, it's not good.
Terry, why aren't you chewing your food? Terry! Terry's dead!
Time to bury this motherfucker.
Bye, Hedgehog.
The main thing about this, to do it properly, is to hide it from prey.
That's how you bury a hedgehog.